Get that Jedi. Eyes up. Form up on me.
Imperials met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
One-way door. I'll need to find a different way.
What do you want with the observatory?
What? We're just following orders!
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device?
Yes!
Activate it, now! My name is Dagon Gera. Your attack here has failed and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked, so let me go!
You never have enough of these.
Pathetic of our time. You kept me waiting, Jedi. Dagan Gera chose me to end your pathetic little life.
And your master chose poorly.
You need to do better than that. Rejecting.
Throwing everything he has at us, huh?
The guys are empty. I don't like it.
He might have found the compass. We gotta hurry.
Agreed. Circling back. See you soon.
Here's our man.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing.
No problem. We got a whole swarm of them up ahead.
You ready for this, brother?
Let's get that compass.
Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh?
They underestimated the bedlam raiders.
Dagon may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him.
They think he's taking them to Tantalor.
Over my dead body. Incredible.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender!
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order? Kill him.
Look at this tech.
You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt enforcer. What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
You're right. All of this is for her. Hope we're not too late. Dagon gets off planet with the compass.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Let's pick up the pace and make sure that doesn't happen.
Where are all the raiders?
Oh, I don't like the look of this.
We're nearly at the top.
No going back now. Have a nice nap?
Not exactly. Also, not a nap.
Looked like a nap. You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right. Let's do this. One for you, one for me.
Kind of a chair.
The Jedi. Eliminate visual on Jedi. Target is...
What is it, buddy?
Think you can jumpstart that thing, BD?
Perfect. He's running!
They shouldn't have stood in our way. You want to go another round? Guess we found the party.
What's this?
Jedi stuff. Don't worry about it.
Show off.
Show this to Z.
expensive toys, huh? Those Republic scientists had it good.
Observatory is up ahead.
Right behind the army of Bedlam droids.
BD. I need to focus.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
Ready?
Always.
The shuttles are leaving. I will not return. Seek me out, or go to Tanalore. That is yours to decide.
I guess he got the message a few years too late.
If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure!
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the Abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an Emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over. I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanalore beckons. Weak. Still chained by the past. If we agree. I could annihilate you. The galaxy would never know this. You will not stop me. How pathetic. The Order was too weak to do, and for that she betrayed me!
Bleed.
Is that it? You're terrified. Thank you.
does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing? Don't resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss. Suffering. Shame. Anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Shuttles are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
Kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
Not so scary now. Still in one piece.
BD?
Give me some good news.
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still, you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk so long as the Empire is around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Then yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, I understand that. But someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first, see if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again. Thanks.
You go ahead, Cal. I'm sure the crew can't wait to hear the news.
Meet you back at the Mantis.
Okay.
think we can slice that. What is it?
The fabled farfish. Its tail is one riven with greed, soaked to the bone with tragedy. There are scant few far left on account of their succulent glands. But I do not intend to harvest the poor creature for its organs. Saloon, where I might one day find a mate for it.
Playing matchmaker, huh? You found another fawfish before?
No. But fishing's about leaving the world better than you found it. A ripple's only as good as the stone you cast. Every tale, lad.
Focus.